This new video just into the newsroom of a tree that crashed into a garage in Willoughby Hills. A viewer called us overnight to tell us that a tree had fallen during last night's storm. Take a look. This is on Mayfriars Drive. How about that damage? Oh. Everyone inside the home, though, is okay. That's the great news. But this is just one spot where homeowners have some cleaning up to do. Scary moments there.